On May 4th, a large number of employees from Fresh Acres and the Store Support Center met up at the Dakin Pioneer Valley Humane Society in downtown Springfield. They had no idea the challenge that awaited.
What we thought would be a neat way to do this is to divide you up into two teams and have you race against each other to see who could actually bag the most food in an allotted period of time.
Candy Lash, director of the Community and Media Relations for the Humane Society, pitted the two locations against one another to see who could pack the most food in 20 minutes.
Yeah, we're going to win.
We better win.
We have to win. We have the honor of Fresh Acres to defend, so we have to win.
It was a close contest, and there seems to be some dispute among the participants as to who the actual winner was.
Yeah, I think they thought it was a contest, but it really was, and I think we overpowered them. We were a little faster.
Let me tell you, Fresh Acres, they play dirty. But it was a lot of fun.
To settle the cat and dog fight, it was finally decided that Fresh Acres were the ultimate champions.
We were ahead. We ran out of food. We couldn't have gone any farther than we did. So I don't know how Fresh Acres beat us. I really don't.
Well, I knew it was going to happen, so, felt awesome.
Candy personally delivered a trophy to the location a few days later.
Our trophy and our great appreciation for coming in and spending time on your time off to help us with our Pet Food Aid program.
Thank you.
So this is from all of us to all of you.
Thank you. Woo!
I feel good. I think it was a great cause, and we had a lot of fun doing it. Worked up a sweat, and it was good.
In the end, over 1,500 pounds of food was packaged by employees. For Big Y News, I'm Elena Esso.